I'm sure you and your people are eager for an explanation, Commander.
Why your agent intentionally helped the target of today's raid escape with enough plutonium to blow up the city? I'd love one.
When my asset Tanaka contacted me to give me the location of the warehouse, he also told me that Kaido now has a nuclear detonation device, an old SADM that's been retrofitted for plutonium. It's uniquely portable, fits in a duffel bag.
Agent Trask informed me of this, and I instructed her to carry on with the raid, get the plutonium, but make sure Kaido and her asset escaped.
You're hoping Kaido leads your man Tanaka to the device?
Exactly.
You should have told us what was really going down.
The raid had to be convincing, or it could have blown the asset's cover. The less people in the know, the better, especially when dealing with personnel like you who are unaccustomed to covert ops.
You put our officers at risk. How could you be sure Kaido wouldn't circle around and start firing at us?
Straight talk. Your plan was a complete failure. Now Kaido's in the wind with the plutonium and the means to weaponize it.
Hondo's right. I don't like the way this went down. But it's no time to point fingers. None of us want to see Kaido detonate a bomb here, Japan, or anywhere. So we're at your disposal.
I brought my own tag team, but we do have these addresses. Need to be followed up on?
Followed up on?
People and places Kaido or his known associates have visited or called to over the last few years. We checked them out in recent weeks, but couldn't hurt for you to go over them again. You never know. There might be something we missed.
I see. Well, let us know if you come up with anything more pertinent.
Don't worry, I brought my A-team.
Okay.
We've got the situation under control.
Hey, Hondo.
Let's move.
Sit right.
Don't worry, Agent Phillips. LAPD SWAT is in the building. We have the situation under control.
They have Kaido in custody, sir.
Not bad for the B team, huh?
Well, glad to hear it.